bottle in the garbage.
Don't you know plastic's going in the blue container?
Mayor Frank Jackson and the City of Cleveland are committed to keeping your neighborhood clean and green through the use of the city-issued trash and recycling carts. It's safe, convenient, and mandatory. For more information, contact the Cleveland Division of Waste Collection at 216-664-3717.
How did you get to be so smart?
I had a good teacher.
Joining us today for the girls, the co-ed, I should say, junior volleyball program championship today. Today we have the John F. Kennedy Eagles versus the Gunning Park Gators. This is the junior division co-ed volleyball. My name is Desiree Powell, and I'm here with
Yasmin Record.
And we'll be here today to give you all the highlights of today's game and go through the game with you. Before we get started, Yaz, there were a total of 16 travel teams to make up today's game. They had 16 travel teams, 183 boys and girls that played in the program. Everyone was trained from the coaches to the participants. The season started on November 2nd. The seniors played on Tuesday, but the juniors played on Thursday nights. And this brings us to today's game. What are the keys to today's game, Yaz?
Well, what are the keys? First, what are we going to expect? You can feel the energy in the gym. I mean, we actually have the Gunning Park Gators playing against the John F. Kennedy Eagles. Gunning actually beat Sternly in the playoffs to advance to the championship. John F. Kennedy actually beat Thurgood Marshall to advance to the championship game. Gunning ended the season 5-0, and JFK actually ended the regular season 4-1. So I'm very, very excited. This is going to, I mean, look at the energy in the room. Look at all the parents that are here to participate in this exciting championship game.
All right, we are ready to go. So we're going to toss it over to Ed, who's going to start us off with the player introductions and the national anthem.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Estabrook Recreation for the 2017 Junior Co-Ed Volleyball Championships featuring Gunning Park Gators and the John F. Kennedy Eagles. Introducing Gunning Park Gators. Ninth Gator at New Tech Academy, number 3, Abernay Blackshear. Ninth grader at Rhodes, wear number 4, Brianna Niels. Ninth grader at Bard, number 5, Michaela Peace. Eighth grader at Arthur Ward, number 6, Irelee Santiago. Eighth grader at Arthur Ward, number 7, Leilani Smothers. Ninth grader at New Tech Academy, number 8, Mileska Lopez. Sixth grader at Arthur Ward, number 9, Ariana Rodriguez. Ninth grader at Holy Name, number 12, Luna Mondragon. Ninth grader at New Tech, number 11, Tatiana Jackson. Gunning Park Gators are coached by Miss Nydia Rodriguez. John F. Kennedy Eagles. Ninth grader at Garfield Heights, number 1, Chelsea Blair. Seventh grader at Adelaide Stevens, number 2, Deja Chenault. Eighth grader at Adelaide Stevens, number 4, Ashari Kelly. Seventh grader at Shaker Middle School, number 8, Alexandria Gonzalez. Ninth grader at Archbishop Lyke, number 9, Kariana Cottrell. Eighth grader at Garfield Middle School, number 11, Jayla Solomon. sixth grader at Woodbury. Number 5, Javé Harris. Eighth grader at A.J. Rickoff, Chantel Davis Greer. Seventh grader at Shaker Middle School, we're number 15, Alana Appleby. Ninth grader at Washington Park, number 16, Lanice Menifee. Eighth grader at Whitney Young, number 17, Dariana White. Seventh grader at Archbishop Light, number 18, Ariana Blunt. John F. Kennedy Eagles are coached by Miss Nina Gillespie. At this time, we ask that you rise and face the flag for the playing of our national anthem.
We got a mascot out in the crowd today. We got the girls and the co-ed, the team ready.
And now when we look at both of these teams and we have to figure out what are the keys to the game.
What are they, Yas?
So for the Gunning Gators, coached by Nidia Rodriguez, she says every serve counts. They need to play
as a team,
they need to communicate, and most importantly, they have to show good sportsmanship.
Okay.
And key players to watch for Gunning is Brianna Neals. She's athletic. That's number 4, great player and active on the court. You have Irily Santiago. She's a great player, good hands. She loved the games of volleyball. You have number 8, Malishka Lopez. She's a great player. She has good hands, understands volleyball and how to play the game. And for the Kennedy Eagles, Des, what are their keys to the game?
Well, they're coached by Nina Gillespie. She says that they must communicate. They have to give 100% effort and have a positive attitude. For her, key players to watch is number 1, Chelsea Blair. We have Chantel Davis Greer. Chelsea is a positive player, forgets about mistakes, and she is a motivator. Chantel, number 13, is very athletic, a great server, leader of the team, really hustles. Dariana White, another leader on the team, gets everyone together, always positive.
I do want to mention the coach for the Gunning Gators, Nidia Rodriguez, is a 1997 graduate of Lincoln West. She played varsity volleyball. She's a Senate softball MVP. She has 11 years in recreation, 10 years coaching volleyball, softball, and basketball.
Nina Gillespie, on the other hand, for John F. Kennedy, is a longtime recreation employee. 1986 graduate of JFK. She played volleyball and softball. She has 17 years in recreation teaching our youth. 27 years coaching volleyball, softball, basketball, soccer, and flag football. Talk about experience. And her team is the first one up for serving today. So we have number 17, Dariana White.
And that ball goes out, and right off the bat, we have a side out.
Got to get those first serves in.
And it's important to mention that for volleyball, we actually have rally scores, so it really doesn't make a difference if you serve or not. Once the ball is down, that's an automatic point. Oh, nice ace.
Nice ace.
And our first server is number six, Iralee Santiago. She attends Arthur Ward. She's an eighth grader. She has great hands. She likes the game. She's a team player. She's on the merit roll. This is her first year of recreational volleyball. Another good serve. Another ace.
Oh.
Great serve by Iralee.
Okay, John F. Kennedy, Eagles need to wake up. They need to move. Move to the ball.
Another great serve by Iralee. Another ace. Right now we have the score. It's 4-0. You know, again, the keys to the game for the Gunning Gators, that Coach Nydia said every serve counts, and they're making sure that these serves count right now.
Yeah, they are.
Another good serve.
Oh, Kennedy needs to wake up. Kennedy's got to get into the flow of this game. You've got to start off ready.
Let's see if Iralee can score another ace. Good serve. Nice return. Nice. Good hit. And we have a lift. That's a point side out. Kennedy has a serve.
Kennedy got a break on that. Kennedy's not quite ready yet. I'm hoping this will change things around. Out.
Well, that ball is out. We have a side out. Our next server is number three, Amberne Blackshear. She attends New Tech Academy. She's a ninth grader. Coach Common says she's a team player.
Out.
She just served that ball out, but she has good hands. Amberne is also a merit roll student, and this is her first year of recreational volleyball.
This is Chantel Davis Greer. She's one of the key players of the game for Kennedy. Just served that ball. Okay. She's an eighth grader at AJ Rickoff. She's very athletic, a great server. We'll see if she can get a consecutive serve here. Oh.
That ball goes into the net. We have a side out. And our next server for Gunning is number eight, Malishka Lopez, who attend New Tech Academy. She's a ninth grader. She's actually a merit roll student. She's
nice
played
serve.
4 years of recreational volleyball. Coach says she's a team leader, she loves the game, and she's a great hitter. And right now the score is 8-3, JFK.
Kennedy needs to stop this.
Another great serve.
Oh.
Another point. Viewers, it's important to mention that our juniors actually played a 21, and you must win by two, and we actually have a timeout by JFK.
Yeah, Kennedy just did a call to timeout. She needs to get her girls pepped up. They've got to get moving. They've got to act like the game has started.
Absolutely.
They've got to get into the rhythm fast, because if you don't, when you get too far behind, it's too hard of a struggle to get back. And they've got good servers over here. So hopefully this break in the game is going to give them a chance to just wake up and come back into this.
And our server again is number eight, Malishka Lopez. Great serve. Another point for Malishka. And again, she's a team leader, and right now she's leading her team trying to get a victory.
Yeah.
Let's see if she can score another point. Good serve. Oh, and that's another point. The score right now is 11 Gunning, JFK 3. And again, for the John F. Kennedy Eagles, the keys to the game is that they have to communicate. And right now, they're a little tight. They just need to relax.
Yes. But they're running out of time. They need to do it now.
Another point by Malishka. Again, Malishka is one of the key players to watch. She's a great player. She has good hands, and you can tell she understands volleyball and how to play the game, because she knows in order to win this game, you have to score points.
Right.
And that's another point. Score right now is 13, Gunning, 3, JFK.
Gunning has all the momentum right now. Kennedy is going to have to dig deep if they have a chance to keep this game going.
Let's see if Malishka can score another point.
Those of you at home, you win at the 25 points.
Nice return. And we have a net. So Gunning actually gets another point. That was a net on Kennedy. Malishka has another powerful serve.
They need to break her serve.
It's another point. Score right now is 15 Gunning, 3 John FK. Another good serve.
Okay,
good return. Okay, here we go.
Uh-oh.
So that's another point for Gunning. Some kind of way Kennedy has to figure out how to break her serve, and we have another timeout by Kennedy. Dez, I understand the city of Cleveland have a number of recreational programs going on.
Yes, they do. They have after-school meals, first of all, so that the kids always have something to eat. Meals are served at the City of Cleveland Youth grades K through 12 after school, Monday through Friday, at all Cleveland Recreation Centers. The healthy, hearty meals include meat, a vegetable and or fruit, bread and milk. The locations are all across the City of Cleveland. Feel free to call for more information, Department of Public Works and the Division of Recreation.
Also, the City of Cleveland will house league basketball that starts January through March. It's at all recreation centers with gyms. The age limit is 8 through 17. You can call any city recreation center with a gym.
Okay, let's see if this timeout. No. Was hoping that it was going to break the momentum, but their return was just out, and it was just out.
And Malishka still scoring. Malishka attends New Tech Academy.
Oh my God.
Nice volley.
Out.
And that ball goes out, and the score now is 18 Gunning, 3 JFK. Some kind of way they just need to break the serve. Another good serve by
Mike. Nice pass up. Oh.
Good try. Good try by number 16.
Okay, 19 to 3.
Rico, try. So the score right now is 20 to 3 for the junior co-ed volleyball rules. They only need 21 to win this game.
21, okay, I'm sorry. Seniors play to 25, I'm sorry. Yes, juniors are 21.
And that's game.
That is the game.
So Gunning actually takes match one. And Gunning actually stayed focused on what they needed to do.
All right, we concluded the first game of the junior volleyball championship game. We're going to toss to a break, come right back at you.
Superman, man, am I glad to see you.
What are you doing on this deserted road?
Some guys from school drove out here and we're going to start fooling around with drugs. When I told them all drugs do is mess up your head and get you in a lot of trouble, they kicked me out of the van and drove off.
You're right not to get involved in the drug scene. Nobody with any sense wants any part of it.
How do I get home?
That's no problem at all.
Okay, and we're back, and we just saw an exciting volleyball game with Gunning actually winning the first game. Just want to briefly let our viewers know that there's a number of wonderful programs that the City of Cleveland Recreation Centers are running for 2018.
Oh, yes. They've got the 2018 Youth Basketball March Madness Tournament, which is for youth ages 8 to 17. Must participate in a Recreation Center House League to be eligible. The tournament locations and teams are to be announced in late February and early March. If you're interested, call any City Recreation Center with a gym.
Also for 2018, you have the Junior Girls Travel Basketball, which runs through March through April. The girls have to be ages 12 through 14. Play actually starts in March. Call your neighborhood recreation center for more information.
Yes, what would you be saying right now as the coach of John F. Kennedy if you had the girls in the huddle right now?
I would tell these girls, look, we made it to the championship game.
Mm-hmm.
We just need to relax. Let's have some fun. Mm-hmm. Because right now they're pretty tight, but let's have some fun. And let's just concentrate on getting our serves in and starting off early.
And show up.
And show up. And I think, too, is you know, we have a lot of parents out today, which is a really – just really positive. So I think the girls are a little nervous too because you have all these fans in the gym and they're looking. So I just want the girls to relax and just have some fun.
Yeah.
Have some fun.
Now, Esterbrook, they have to, you know, even though they won the first game, they can't let the lack of play on the other side at this point that they've seen thus far to interfere with their focus and their determination to just go out and take this. So, you know, a lot of times some players can get lax, and then that's when they lose it. So they, too, need to stay on top of their game and not just relax.
Absolutely. And I think you're going to see Kennedy come out more aggressive. I think they got the first game out of the way. Now they can relax a little bit, got the jitters out.
Mm-hmm.
So I think we're going to see a good game here.
Okay.
And, again, you know, for Gunning, Coach Rodriguez said, hey, every serve counts. If we want to win a championship, every serve counts. We play as a team. We communicate. And most important is good sportsmanship. And we've seen that today from both teams.
Yes. Well, they've got the serve.
And our server is number 7, Leilani Smothers. Leilani attends Arthur Ward. She's an 8th grader. She works very hard. She loves the game of volleyball. This is her first year playing recreational ball, and she's actually on the merit roll. And good serve.
She has a short serve that lands in the front row, so that's right now getting to Kennedy. They're not getting a grip on that ball in the front row.
Nice soft serve.
There we go.
Nice bump. That ball's going to be in. And we have a side out. Ball goes to JFK, and JFK gets their first point of the game.
All right. Serving for JFK is number 15, Alana Appleby. She's a 7th grader who attends Shaker Middle School.
And that ball goes out.
Excellent player.
And our next server is number 9, Ariana Rodriguez. She attends Arthur Ward. She's a merit roll student. This is her first year of recreational volleyball. Coach says she has a very positive attitude and she loves the game of volleyball.
Okay. Kennedy needs to come in right now. They need to break the serve.
Another good serve by Ariana.
They need to break the serve.
And the score right now is 5 Gunning. 1 a JFK. Nice serve.
There you go.
And that ball goes out.
They've got to get this ball back, guys.
Nice serve. There you go. The ball went out, and Kennedy picks up another point. Side out.
Okay, number 9, Kanari Contrell.
Good serve.
Oh, nice serve. She's a sixth grader at Archbishop Leet. She plays softball, recreation softball, volleyball, soccer, and basketball. Nice serve.
Good serve. She caught Gunning sleeping on that serve.
She moved up from the midget division. She's a hard worker and a very smart girl. Oh, not quite enough power on that one.
And we have a side out and point. And our next server for Gunning is number four, Brianna Neals, who is actually one of the key players to watch. Coach says she's very athletic. She's a great player and very active on the court. And that ball goes out, and we have a side out.
All right, Kennedy needs to take advantage of every serve that they can get. Number 11, Jayla Solomon. She's an eighth grader and goes to Garfield Heights Middle School. Okay, she's going to get another serve. She's an honor roll student, and she plays soccer for school and volleyball for recreation.
Nice serve. I told you, Dez, I said Kennedy would relax and start having some fun and get back into this game.
Right.
And we have a timeout by Gunning.
Timeout by Gunning. Now, that's a strategic move because momentum was starting to shift toward John F. Kennedy. However, you notice Kennedy is not getting together to talk during this timeout.
That's very interesting because keys to the game for John F. Kennedy, Coach Nina said, hey, we definitely need to communicate. We have to give 100% effort, and we must maintain a positive attitude. And I don't know, maybe Coach just think if I just leave them on the court, let them stay focused.
Uh-huh.
They're in a groove right now. They're scoring points. Nice serve. And that ball is out. So, hey, Kennedy actually takes the lead with that point.
Yes.
Score right now is 8 John F. K., 7 for Gunning.
Okay.
And that's an illegal hit.
Yep.
So we have another point. And number 11, Jayla Solomon.
Yes. She's a good all-around player, much improved this year.
She has an ace.
Yes. Okay, the momentum is definitely, this is what Kennedy needed in the first game. So we'll see if they can maintain this to ride out the second game because they need to come through with a win for the second game.
Another nice serve. Another point.
That's why serves are very important.
So Kennedy is in the lead right now. The score is 11-7.
Just saw a replay of that last serve. And we have substitution right now for Gunning. And substitution going in and out for Kennedy.
Okay, and we actually have number 8, Malishka Lopez, is coming in for Gunning. And also number 6, Irily Santiago. And on the Kennedy side, we have our substitutions. We actually have
number 13 going in for 18. Call Chantel it. Going in
all you guys, call it.
For Rihanna.
And we have Dariana, number 17, coming into the game.
Yep.
And we have another substitution for Kennedy. We actually have number 8, Alexandria Gonzalez, coming in.
Yep. Okay, now we're going to see if whether or not these substitutions have changed the momentum of the game.
Nice serve.
Okay, Kennedy keeps the momentum.
Score right now is 12, Kennedy, 7, Gunning.
Those of you at home, Gunning won the first match, or the first game of today's match. So it's important for John F. Kennedy to come back and win this game.
And the score right now is 13, Kennedy, 7, Gunning. Okay. And again, for the Gunning Gators, in order for them to get back into this game, you know, the coach says, hey, every serve counts. Play as a team and communicate. Right now, they just have to relax now and start talking.
Now, this is important that Kennedy needs to be ready when they return the ball back. So,
well, we have a nice rally here. Nice. Okay. Good rally. Good point. Viewers, I wish you were here with Dez and I. You can actually feel the energy in the gym.
Yes.
Here's a replay of that play. That point. Nice serve. Oh, another point. Kennedy scores. Score right now is John F. Kennedy, 16. Gunning, 7. Desi, what does Gunning have to do to get back into the game?
Gunning needs to settle down and concentrate.
Nice volley.
And control their hits. Jayla Solomon, 8th grader from Garfield Heights, is having consistent serves right now.
Another good serve.
Help her out, help her out. There you go.
Oh. And we have a replay. So we have a replay on that on that rally.
Yep.
All right, y'all. Keep it going.
Come on, you guys.
Nice, good serve.
There you go. Go back.
Nice volley. And that ball is in.
Yeah, it's all about placement. You try to put the ball where they're not.
Score right now is John F. Kennedy, 18, Gunning, 7. Viewers, remember, for the juniors, first team that makes it to 21 wins the game.
Okay.
Nice serve. Score now is 19. What a difference in the two games.
You know, it total difference from one game to the next.
Good serve. Nice. And that ball is out. So we have a side out for Gunning. And our server for Gunning is Luna Madregan. She actually attends Holy Name. She's a 9th grader. She's on the merit roll. This is her second year playing recreational volleyball. Coach says she's improved and she's quite a player.
All right, we've got a substitution going on for Kennedy. Number one, Chelsea, going into the game on the front row.
That's a good serve by Luna.
Okay. They got all this momentum. See if they're going to give it away now.
And again, keys to Gunning game is that every serve counts, and they really need these serves right now. Good serve by Luna. Nice volley.
There you go. Help her out, help her out. Yeah, there you
nice
go.
Volley. And that ball is in. That's a point for Gunning.
That Let's was look at that again.
The ball, if the ball hits the liner, that's in.
That was in.
Another nice serve by Luna. Nice dig.
Somebody's got to put this away.
That ball is in. Well, folks, we have an exciting game here in the gym. Actually, the score right now is 11 Gunning, 19 JFK. Let's see if Luna can can score another point. Let's see if she can do it. Oh, we have a side out. We have a point for Kennedy.
Kennedy, this is game point for Kennedy right now. They win this point, they win the game. They go to a third game. That ball is out. Now, see, that's the difference. That could have been the end of the game right there. Now you've given the ball back to Gunning. You're going to have to break that serve. You break the serve, you win the game.
And our next server is Tatiana Jackson.
Got to break this serve.
Nice serve by Tatiana. She attends New Tech Academy. She's a 9th grader.
Oh, their front row player hit the net. So the ball is still at Gunning. They could have had that game won. But she hit the net. So now Gunning has another shot.
Nice serve. next game.
JFK wins the second game.
JFK wins the second game. Des, this is very exciting. This is why these two teams are playing in the championship game.
Yeah, that's why they're here. Those of you at home, come back. We'll be ready to start the third game of the Junior Volleyball Championship.
Got a corner?
Everybody, we are here for the start of the third game of the junior volleyball program here for the city of Cleveland. The first game was won by Gunning. However, the second game was a whole different team on the floor and was won by JFK. Yazzie.
Yes. You know what?
So what do we expect for the third game?
I think you're going to see a great match because both of these teams are playing extremely well. The team that actually settles down, communicate, keep their serves in, that's going to be the team that's going to win the game. And look at our Cavalier mascot. He's rooting for both teams.
The big panda. But they needed some time to warm up. Mm-hmm. Kennedy needed some time to warm up. They got the momentum. And I think it's important that they both teams have seen the importance of the serve. The serve is very crucial, especially in junior volleyball. Mm-hmm. So the longer you have the ball and you have control of that serve, the better off your team is going to be.
And I think also it's going to be important for both teams' key players to step up and take the lead.
Yeah.
Going to have a lot of communication. Either team can win this championship. In my book, both teams are already champions just by making it to the championship game.
Right. Yeah.
I mean, just the excitement, you know, just the spirit of sportsmanship. You know, mm-hmm. both teams are really doing an outstanding job.
Yeah. So we're starting. I'm excited for this next game. But what else does the city of Cleveland have to offer us, Jazz?
Well, for 2018, you have the lifeguard training classes that run through January through May. Number one, you must know how to swim.
Okay.
Classes start January through March. You have to be at least 15 years old. You have to be able to swim 300 yards nonstop using front crawl and breaststroke. You have to be able to retrieve a brick from the deepest end of the pool and return to the starting point. And that means that's why folks like us did. We're too old to participate in this. You have to be able to tread water for 2 minutes, pass a written test with a score of 80% or better. The important thing is that if you do this during the summertime, you can get a job.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
so, hey, all you swimmers out there, and I know we have a lot of young swimmers out there that are at least 15 years old.
Yes.
Call the aquatics manager at 664-3018 for more information. Again, that number is 664-3018.
Hey, go get paid to be out in the water.
Absolutely.
Get paid. Okay, they also have a rowing program, which is January through April. It starts in January. It's co-ed for ages 8 to 17. The days of the week are Thursday at Stella Walsh and Saturdays at the Foundry in the Flats. Please call 664-3018 for more information. 664-3018 for more information on the 2018 rowing program. Now, during this time while they were getting ready, we were informed that for the third game, the first team to reach 15 points will be the winner of the match. First team to 15 points. Those of you at home, each team has won one game that went to 21. Now for this third game, it's the first team to make it to 15. And it looks like John F. Kennedy has the possession of the ball, so they will be serving first. And
again,
Jayla Solomon.
It's Jayla.
She's the one who got the momentum going for them to win the second game.
It's a good serve.
Oh, she's strong at the net, but she got in the net.
So that's a side out. That's a side out for Gunning.
Yeah.
And a point.
That was important there because Jayla was important in getting them the momentum for the second game. So now they're going to have to break this serve.
And our server for Gunning is Aralee Santiago. She attends Arthur Ward. She's an eighth grader. She's a merit roll student. Her first year playing recreational volleyball. And that's a good serve. That's an illegal hit.
Yeah. Pushed it a little too hard.
So the score right now, unfortunately, that was an illegal hit. She actually pushed it, or we call it a carry. Let's see if Aralee can go ahead and score another point. Good serve. Nice return. Nice bump. Nice play.
Uh-oh.
And that's a lift, so that's an illegal hit. Score right now is Gunning 3, JFK 0. Nice serve.
Nice overhand serve.
And that ball is in. Nice hit. We have a side out.
They've gotten a break. They've gotten a break. Number 17 is going back to serve. Darina. Oh,
nice save.
Out.
That ball is outside out.
That was Dariana White. I'm sorry, eighth grader Whitney Young that has served that ball. But now the ball is back into the hands of Gunning. They're going to have to break this serve.
And our next server is Ambernay Blackshear, who attends New Tech Academy. She's actually on the merit roll. This is her first year playing recreational volleyball. Coach says she's a team player. She has good hands, and she loves the game. And we have a timeout.
John F. Kennedy. Yes. She's trying to break the momentum that Gunning has started in this third game. And I think this is a crucial time for her to call the timeout because since they're only going to 15 points, they're 10 points away from winning the game. So she's got to get her team into this match now.
Absolutely. And again, Coach Nina said, hey, the keys to winning really this championship game is that her team must communicate. They have to give 100% effort and just keep that positive attitude.
Mm-hmm.
And Coach Nydia, her team is doing exactly what she said. Every serve counts.
Yes.
Play as a team, communicate. And again, I just can't stress enough, both teams have just demonstrated what sportsmanship is all about.
Yes. Serve is everything.
Nice serve. And that ball is over. Oh, that ball is out. We have a point for Gunning. Score right now is Gunning 6, JFK 1. Let's see if Abernay can get the ball over again. Nice serve. And we have another point. Score right now is 7-1.
This is where Kennedy has to show what they really have, show if they can come back from this. They can still do it.
Absolutely. Another nice serve. Another point. Score right now is Gunning 8, JFK 1. Abernay is making every serve count.
Oh,
it's another point. You know what else? We actually have another timeout, JFK. But Des, you know what's really just unbelievable when I look at the rosters of both of these teams?
Mm-hmm.
Most of the girls are actually merit roll students.
Yes, that's wonderful. Academics are very important. More kids that participate in sports usually have higher grade point averages, usually. And it takes a lot for a student to be able to time manage and do time management of their time for the books as well as going to practices and learning how to play a sport. So we commend all of these young ladies out here on the floor because it's more... School is more than just books, but school also is about books.
Right.
So to merge the two together, you become a more overall complete student.
And the serve goes to John F. Kennedy, and our server is number 15,
Alana Appleby. Oh, that's why these serves are so important.
Got to get these serves over to get these points.
And our server now is Malishka Lopez, and she's their top server.
Those of you at home are going to a score of 15 because this is the third game between these two teams.
And that's a point. The score right now is 11 Gunning. John F. Kennedy has two. And again, Malishka is just a great server. So Kennedy really needs to break this serve.
They really do.
Good bump. That's a love. That's a point. So right now the score is Gunning 12, JFK 2. And again, the first team that makes it to 15 will win the championship game. That's a nice, a good return.
Oh, nice. Okay, that was it. Ball goes back to Kennedy. Nope, I'm sorry. Well, wait a minute.
Oh, the referees are talking.
Let's take a look at this replay to see if the ball was actually in.
Nope, no replay.
They're calling the ball
out.
They're giving the ball over to Kennedy.
Okay, so the ball is out.
They're saying that she may have touched the ball. In the middle of the play. However, they did not capitalize on that because they did not get their serve in when they were given the ball. So it gives Gunning another opportunity. They're 2 points away from victory.
And our server is number 9, Ariana Rodriguez, and that was a good serve. Nice spike. Nice return.
Okay,
side out. Kennedy gets another point.
Breath of life for Kennedy. Who's going back there? That we have number 8 going back to serve. Alexandria Gonzalez.
Nice serve.
Oh, yes, that's nice.
Kennedy scores a point. Right now the score is 5-13.
Alexandria is a 7th grader at Shaker Middle School. She plays volleyball for rec. However, she just missed her other serve, which gives the power back to Gunning. Gunning can win with this point. And this would be the end of the match. See if they can win this.
Missed the serve.
So it gives Kennedy another opportunity for Kennedy.
Come on, guys, bring it back. Bring it back.
So we have number 1, Chelsea Blair, 9th grader from Garfield Heights. Serving this ball, they get another opportunity. Score is now 14-7, Gunning in the lead. Kennedy cannot afford any mistakes, otherwise they lose.
That's game. So the Gunning Gators actually win the junior volleyball championship game. It was a great match.
Yes.
It was really a great match.
Yes. Thank you for joining us today. Please come right back because we're going to have the trophy presentation next.
Become a professional American Red Cross certified lifeguard today. You must be at least 15 years of age, be able to swim 500 yards nonstop, retrieve a 10-pound weight from the bottom of a pool, and pass a written test. Lifeguard training classes are signing up right now. For more information, call 664-3018. That's 664-3018.
The Gunning Park Gators just won the Junior Co-Ed Volleyball Championship. We're getting ready for the trophy presentation. I'm going to toss it over to Desi, who's going to present the trophies.
Those of you at home, we have an excited volleyball team here from Gunning Recreation Center who just won the Junior
Volleyball Championship. Congratulations, Sunny. As a former center manager of Gunning, I am so proud to hand this trophy over to your coach, Coach Rodriguez. Those of you at home, thank you for joining us today. Come on out to the Cleveland Rec Centers. They have a lot to offer. Getting ready to start basketball season, call your local rec center. You too could be here next year. See you next time.